19's responding.
Hey, this is Wild Beef, right, Dale Drive.
47 is en route.
Turn left. Turn left.
41 is en route.
The fire is starting to spread to the fence at this time, getting closer to the house on the facility. Disabled, utterly female.
Agent 504 is on the scene. We are 10-4 at this time. We just need to get the truck on the scene.
Get the ones out with us.
number 31 on the scene. Command, where do you want us?
41, just pull up here behind us.
Where are you? Like they already got it all out, don't they?
Yeah, I think so. I told them, I'm going to be asked MT, so I told them if anybody needs some help, just send them my way.
Was there anybody in, still in there, or they get them all out, I thought? You're all
right? Yeah, you're in there. Too close, I can go back to work.
Go back to work?
Yeah, it works pretty much.
What's going on with you?
Fucking old job. You get home?
I guess pulled in.
God, I was cooking dinner for Renee. Renee. Bread's in the oven. Noodles almost ready. Yeah. Put my radio on. Walk out, open up the gate. Let's go back in, get the keys. Of course, he's got them in his purse.
Yeah, that's funny. I just walked in. Mark said, hey, I said, bye. What's up, Matt? So I was like, okay.
Waiting on North Augusta to give me a call. They call an army. I'm going to retire from construction stuff. My Navy retirement, my Union retirement, which for like 15 years, I still have a penalty of 15%, but I was those two.
Look, y'all give us some water and then y'all can go.
All right.
So you'll steal our water and run, huh?
Yeah.
Steal our water and run, okay. They got theirs? Yeah, I was like, yeah. Right here. Yeah. Yeah, he got it. That's where it's at. Okay. Yeah, I was like, I don't see it in there. I ain't unwinding 50 foot of hose.
We got it right there, but we got this one here and then the door on the other side.
Okay.
Just so you know.
Yeah. But I'm like, I ain't doing the damn 50 foot of hose now.
Oh, hell no. They were bringing more of those.
Yeah.